Could you describe the winner and just how you felt after that puck went in?
Well, it took me a second to realize it was in, but it's kind of a broken play. Just looking for a lane to shoot the whole way. I'm not sure what D it was, but he was kind of stepping up there, and I want to try to shoot through him myself. JJ Osman started to.
There are a couple of moments where it seemed like when you, after you drew the penalty, you're kind of jawing with the bench. Like, who were you jawing with? And
the guy that didn't play very much.